over there. This thing do have the real killer. This is so good, anyway. See, I do have proper Godfather collection. Oh, you can see the camera and everything. It's so shiny. It is beautiful. Maybe you can see my waist. Yes, there it is, my waist. See? Beautiful. I haven't watched ever in my life watched the Godfather movies, however. But one day I hope to. Let's take the plastics. See, tier 2 euros to 29.95. It was on sale. Maybe somehow I have to take this plastic off it that is still on there without damaging the beautiful package. You can rip it up from this close part. Oh, there's another good part. Here we go. Nah. Oh yeah, the plastic thing has this ability to go and melt when you put it close and keep it there.
Nice digital setimake of the Godfather. Quite elegant graphics. However, controls are insane. Instead of keys on keyboard, you use E button to move left and O button to move right. And you use space to shoot. I never want any button to crawl or jump. So basically you just go left and right and push the shooting button at right times. Look at that. Besides the horrible controls, this video game captures the mood of Godfather movies perfectly. You shoot polices, innocent bystanders, and there are all kinds of people shooting you at from windows and stuff.